This is our video on our two-day trip to Coorg from Bangalore on a weekend. On our way, we visited Namdrolling Monastery, but it was closed due to COVID. Further, we headed towards Raja's Tomb. It is a one-time visit with a garden and three Islamic-style monuments with mortal remains of royal Kodavas. This is Abbey Falls, like a must-visit in Coorg, with cricket chirping, relaxing coffee plantations all around, and with gushing waterfalls as a background. We stayed in Club Mahindra Resort in Madikeri, which is like in a lush evergreen western got coffee plantation in itself. The resort was in a traditional Kodagu style, and they are known for their welcoming style and overwhelming hospitality. Overall setting has always been a trademark of the Mahindra resorts. This is the room we stayed in, a superior category. They had provided us with like all toiletries and a locker, a fridge. The room itself had like a spacious balcony with a stunning view and very, very large windows. A point to be noted is the room was well fumigated before we entered. This is activity center called the Happy Hub, and we had opted for a nature walk. The host took us through the landscapes of the resort and familiarized us with like the medicinal plants and the flora and fauna of that place. Further, like, we also opted for like a coffee plantation tour, and he explained to us like the various types of coffee, the process, how it is done and how to differentiate them. This is Swastha, the in-house spa for like a relaxing massage. The next day, Sunday morning, we headed towards Raja's Seat. It has like a viewpoint, a fountain, and like lots and lots of mist itself. The place also has like a seasonal garden of various types of flowers. This was like the morning mist you can experience from Coorg. Then we had our breakfast from the resort. It was like well organized, keeping in mind of the pandemic with social distancing, and we had your like sanitized cutlery, and it's like a, you know, a true feast for a foodie. You have lots of options in Indian and then the local food there, and like all the kinds of continental delights you could experience for like a breakfast buffet. They also had like the traditional kanni included in their breakfast, which was like a rare sight. The seating area like of the resort where we had the breakfast was like a blissful place with the ambience it had provided like in the midst of nature. This was a souvenir shop called Ayan Mane. It's like an exclusive boutique store for specialty types in coffee and authentic products from Coorg. We bought coffee beans, which was freshly kept there, and further they ground. They have like a wide range of coffees, spices, and kind of chocolates or the curry masalas, and all like products from Coorg. And the package and the quality is like very reasonable and amazing for the price you pay. They also have a store in Indira Nagar in Bangalore with a cafe experience along with it. This is St. Mark's Church, now called as the Government Museum, built in 1859 in Gothic style. It has like the stained glass windows and memorial inscriptions of the old British era. Now it holds a museum of artifacts. This is Madikeri Fort. It was closed temporarily for renovation. Coorg is a two-day hangout to experience the morning mist, unique culture, and with a blend of coffee.